Sok Al Marfa. And tingnan mo, nandito kami. Sok Al Marfa, Palmdera. Bagong natagpuan. Ganda siya. Punta tayo sa loob. Ngayon tingnan natin kung ano nandun sa loob. Ang galing. Ang shop. Yung mga gold like this. Parang mga tindahan din pala ito bago namin na discover na shop sa bird. He's alone. The latest. Sok Al Marfa. Matahimik. Magagandang view dito sa island na to. Bago Sok Al Marfa, parang dragon mark siya sa loob. It's entrance one. Maraming Pilipino doon banda. Cooking pot yung barang ano nila sa ano ba tawag, banga at kabaso, pinggan. May gripo din sila, pinaunang banga. Dito kami sa Dera Fish Market ni Aiden. They are making National Day. Racket. Then Himalaya salt. May gusto mong tip result. Very good. gold na ito, na iba ibang sort. Dito mo pala makikita ang mga essence na minibili ko. Ito ang way to going to fish market. Mga dried fish. Nandito ako pumasok ako sa fish market. Dried fish. Ang daming tuyo. Ito yung fish market ng Dubai. Para silipin natin yung mga dailies nila sa katuyo. How much the deal is like this?
Sampo, lima. Makana.
Fresh one, fresh.
Yeah, like fresh. A... Only 10?
Yes.
10 or 5. How much? One pork?
Yes, one for sampo.
Five. Only 5, but oh, what is too much? Enough,
four,
I think.
Sampo. No problem.
Okay.
Dagdag also.
And how about here?
Sampo, lima.
This not maalat?
Yeah, no maalat.
No.
Ito?
That's only. It's okay that deal is. It's and fine. Hibi. No, hibi. Hello, bro.
Hello, ma.
And then?
Okay.
What's more?
Hello, ma.
Tingnan mo yung mga ano nila, lima lang rin, pero 50 yan sa Pinas na. Kahit vegetable market, no? Ang lalaki. Dates. It's the date. Oh my God, ang lalaki ng mga green leaves. Cucumber. How much the cucumber is there? This is alone. No, just I'm looking. It's free?
Yeah. Free.
Thank you. I'm just taking video. Look, binigyan niya ako ng orange. Ang bait naman. Ano pala dito? Fish. Ano? Hindi, not fish. Vegetable, fruit and vegetable market. Yung tasita lang. Sarap ng mga pagkain niyo.
Ate, how are you?
I'm good.
Good morning.
How much cherry?
Cherry 85.
Oh my God, expensive.
Cherry batami. Mandarin 10 dirham.
Okay, I have already one. Thank you.
No, lychee.
No, just I'm looking. We're buying the...
Atis. Atis meron na batalis.
How you know the atis that?
I know.
Huh? How you tell that that one is atis?
My girlfriend, Philippine.
Really? Oh my God, where is she living now?
Very good.
She's very good. That's good. Where she is in Philippines?
Manila, Manila.
Manila? But you are living here near?
Yeah, Dubai.
You together?
Yeah.
Oh, good. That's good.
Thanks, baby.
But she's have kids or no?
Which one?
She, the Filipina, your girlfriend, she have kids or no?
Okay.
Okay. She's working on Dubai also?
Yeah.
Where?
I don't know this. Maybe Dera side, Satwa.
Ah, okay. Ah, she's living in Satwa, not in Dera?
No, this is Satwa. Dera.
Ah, okay.
Saging?
No.
Saging seedless.
It's nice, the saging, no? It's like saging Philippine saging, you.
Saging seedless.
Yeah, how much is that there?
15. Very Batamis.
Yeah. Which country you are from?
Me? You tell me.
Huh?
No, you tell
Pakistan?
Me.
Where?
You tell me.
Where you are from?
Me. You tell me where. Me.
India? No, where?
No, you tell me.
I don't know, I can't get.
Bangladesh.
Bangladesh. Good.
Philippine people, very good.
Then. Some, or not all. Yeah. No. Thank you.
Right?
No,
very Batamis.
No. Thank you. I have like this. No, just now I eat. I'm just here. Just waiting for someone buying the vegetables. Say hi to your girlfriend. Si Bangladesh na titi daw may girlfriend daw siya Pilipina. Pinagmalaki pa yung Pilipinang girlfriend. I found the place again. Nice place, you know that? Near to the water. People here. Oops. Dito sa... Asan kaya yun? Ayun! Sinasabi kong kaina. Kanina doon kami galing. Dagat. Ito yung Filipino food na sinasabi ko. Paluto. Dito yung galing Pilipino, talaga na pila. Siguro talaga as in masarap. Kasuli na tayo dito. Ito na ba yung pangalan niyang paluto? Ang Pilipino, ang laki pala ng place nila. Ang ganda. Kung masarap siguro, ang dami talagang Pilipino dito kumakain. Hanggang dito, oh, ang laki ng place nito. Sarap. Kanila pala ang malaking place. Nakita ko rin sa wakas. Malaki yung place nila. May bagong head out na naman mga palangga. Pwede kami pumunta dito para mag-dinner next time. Masarap yata ang pagkain kasi maraming tao. Salamat po. Abangan ang susunod na video sa paluto. Good night everyone.